Step 1. Bacteria contaminates the surface. Step 2. Silver ions are available to act against contaminating bacteria. Step 3. Silver ions act against bacteria. They combine with bacterial proteins in the cell and cell wall, interfere with DNA replication, and promote formation of reactive oxygen species. Step 4. Bacteria die, the wall is cleaner and more hygienic to use.